like, but there's one problem with being a zombie. You lose parts. Oh, where are my parts? My zombie parts. I'm falling apart, I'm a zombie. Oh, I'm looking pretty sad and I'm smelling pretty bad. So I'll have to buy some parts at Abercrombie. You notice that nothing rhymes with zombie? There's nothing that rhymes with zombie except Abercrombie. I was watching an old Betty Davis movie the other night. She was singing something about zombies, and she was talking about a Mrs. Abercrombie that had a zombie that was a drink. Nothing else rhymes. Oh, where is my eye? My zombie eye. Falling apart, I'm a zombie. Well, it went and turned to goo, then it fell into my soup. So I'll have to buy an eye at Abercrombie. And where is my ear? My zombie ear. I'm falling apart, I'm a zombie. Oh, the curly fur can't hear, and the low mill in my beer. So I'll have to buy an ear at Abercrombie. And it's all for my parts, my zombie parts. Falling apart, I'm a zombie. Pretty sad, and I'm smelling pretty bad. So I'll have to buy some parts of Abercrombie. Now where is my zombie? I'm falling apart, I'm a zombie. Well, it fell off yesterday, and it's smoothed all the way. So I'll have to buy a hand at Abercrombie. And it's all full of parts, my zombie parts. Falling apart, I'm a zombie. Oh, I went to use the loo, and I think that it fell through. So I'll have to buy a butt at Abercrombie. Don't ever leave kids alone around a zombie. They're very inappropriate. And it's all come apart, my zombie parts. Falling apart, I'm a zombie. Oh, I'm looking pretty sad, and I'm smelling pretty bad. So I'll have to buy some parts at Abercrombie. Now, where is my head? My zombie head. Falling apart, I'm a zombie. Oh, it's a good thing that I